I look at it the same reason I put a vest on every day. It's kind of part of my responsibility as a first responder. And lastly is to protect my family, because I don't want to be bringing home viruses that could potentially harm my wife and my children.
That's a no-no.
Yeah, times have changed.
Yes.
It's an honor. I'm very appreciative of the opportunity to have been able to volunteer for this today. Just excited, relieved. Want to get that second shot, make it final, and then just go on with my life.